After more than 30 years, one of the area's most prominent pastors is leaving Cross Church. Head pastor Ronnie Floyd officially announced his resignation from Cross Church at his Springdale and Pinnacle Hills campuses this morning. Floyd was elected as the new president and CEO of the Southern Baptist Convention's Executive Committee on April 2nd following a ballot vote in Dallas. Floyd says his decision to leave the area and move to Nashville, Tennessee hasn't been an easy one.
Today was very emotional for me. I've been in this whole emotion for these weeks, knowing this day would come. Highly emotional. I love Northwest Arkansas.
Floyd's last Sunday at Cross Church will be May 19th. The next lead pastor of Cross Church will be voted upon at all of the campus locations in the coming weeks.